Hello YouTubers, Hemi Technoid here, and what we're looking at is the back end of the VSR-880 that I've been making videos about lately. This one may possibly be the last one before I put it back into the closet, but regardless, what I've done here is I've taken the demo song that came on the VSR-880, and I've split it up into its individual tracks so I could remix it in Sony Vegas. And how I did that was these outputs here. These are listed as outputs, and you've got track 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and you can get direct outputs to your mixer if you have a mixer that does that. Or what I did is I took the cable, plugged it in, and went to the input of the SSR-100 and recorded each track individually and then loaded it into Sony Vegas. Now, the first two tracks were drums, then there was a bass track, then there were four guitar tracks, and then there was a vocal. So each one of those, the two drums I kept as a pair, but I separated all the guitar parts, okay? And then the vocals, I put a special effect on that wasn't on the original. So anyway, I just wanted to show you the back end of the VSR-880 and all its complement of connections and everything. So next up, we're going into Sony Vegas and gonna look at the setup for mixing it down. So what you see here is the audio files that I recorded from the VSR-880, and I've imported them into Sony Vegas, and in here I can mix them into a different proportions, more drums, more bass. I can add different effects, and just to show, I can solo each track and let you hear. Here's the drums. Okay, there's the drums. Now I can add in the bass. There's the bass just by itself. Bass and guitar. And you're wondering, where's the vocals now? The vocals are here. And then I put some different effects on one vocal. And what I've done with the one vocals is I've added this really special effect called the mouth. If you've ever heard of the mouth, you know what the mouth can do. Yeah. So yeah, I put the mouth on one of the vocals, and it makes it pop. I like it. It makes it pop. So yeah, the next part of this video, you're going to hear how I remixed that song that came as a demo with the VSR-880. And I'm not gonna say it's better. I'm not gonna get on a high horse and say I can do it better, but I like it. So here comes the song.
Tall. I watch and birth as she catches prey. another web in my path that spider lays. I think there's nothing to it. Think I'm just gonna walk right through it. Don't ever give up on yourself. Don't ever give up on yourself. Don't ever give up on yourself.